with the Acura or Honda NSX, depending on where you live, dropping thanks to Forza Horizon 3's latest DLC, it's finally time to renew this old rivalry by battling both the 2017 Nissan GTR and the Acura NSX in a traditional standing 1 mile drag race. After years of development, redesigns and setbacks, the newest NSX is here, but it's not Japanese. In fact, it's produced in America. So you might think, oh no, I hope they have not made it heavy with lots of horsepower like a muscle car, which of course they have not. But the new NSX does divert from its original philosophy of being light, weighing over 1700 kilograms, not because it's big, it's thanks to the three electric engines which provides true torque vectoring. Include a 3.5 litre V6 twin turbo and you've got an NSX with over 570 brake horsepower, launching from 0 to 60 in just 3.3 seconds. But with so many years in development, has the release of the NSX been a bit too late? Well, here is the 2017 Nissan GTR. With nearly a decade of production, it's almost coming to an end of its lifespan, producing nearly the same amount of power as the NSX and weighing similar as well. 0 to 60 can be achieved faster than the NSX with no assistance of any hybrid technology. So who do you think will win this highly anticipated 1 mile drag race? The newborn Acura NSX or the seasoned Nissan GTR? It's time to find out.